Hello friends, in this video I'll be talking about fuzzy composition. So we have two ways of composition, that is maxmin composition and max product composition. So in this question we have been given two relations, that is R is this and S is this, and we are asked to find or obtain fuzzy relation T as a composition between fuzzy relations. So let us look at maxmin composition first. So see, what you have to do is, see, this is a 2 cross 2 matrix and this is a 2 cross 3 matrix. So final result you will get is 2 cross 3 matrix. So we have got 2 cross 3 matrix, 2 cross 3 matrix. Now what you do is, you write x1, x2 here, that is you write x1, x2 here, and you write z1, z2, z3 here. You don't have to write this y1, y2 here. Okay, so now you have to calculate for x1, z1. That means you have to calculate for first row, this is first row and first column. So you take first row here and take first column here. So now calculate the minimum, that is 0.6 and 0.1. Take minimum, what is minimum? That is 0.6. Take minimum of 0.3 and 0.8, that is 0.3. And out of these two values, you take maximum. Maximum is 0.6. So we have written 0.6 here. Okay, so now let us see for x1, z2. Since this value is in the first row and second column, so what you would do is, take first row here and take second column here. Now calculate 0.6, 0.5, which is minimum? 0.5, right here. Then 0.3, 0.4, which is minimum? Right, 0.3 here. And out of these two, what is the maximum value? 0.5, so you write 0.5 here. Okay, so now let us see for x2, z2. See, this is second row and second column. So you take second row here and take second column here. So 0.2 and 0.5, which is minimum? 0.2. Similarly, 0.9, 0.4, which is minimum? 0.4. And out of these two, which is maximum? 0.4. So 0.4 has come over here. Okay, so this is the representation. You can write mu t of x1, z1, that is max of minimum 0.61. That is what I just said. So you just can write this and you can obtain this matrix. Now let us see for max product composition. Max product composition is easier as compared to maximum composition. See, again, you have to do the same thing. You will get to 2 cross 3 matrix here, right? x1, x2 here, z1, z2, z3 here. And what you have to do is, since this is found in the first row and the first column, you take first row, first column, as we did in the last case. But here you have to take the product. See, 0.6 into 1 is 0.6. 0.6 into 1 is 0.6. And 0.3 into 0.8 is 0.24. So which is maximum? 0.6 is maximum. You take 0.6 right over here. Okay, now let us calculate for x1, z2. That is first row and second column. So take first row here, second column here. 0.6, 0.5 is 0.3. And 0.3, 0.4 is 0.12, right here, which is maximum. 0.3 is maximum right here. Similarly, calculate for x2, z3 now. Second row, third column, take second row here, third column here. 0.2 into 0.3 is 0.6. 0.9 into 0.7 is 0.63. So out of this, which is maximum? 0.63. So 0.63 has come over here. So this is how we can write it. Mu t of x1, z1, that is max of 0.6, 0.25, and you'll get 0.6 as a result. So that is just what I just said. So friends, this is all about maximum composition, max product composition. So if you like the video, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.